Shalom Akim, your brother Rotaza Allah from GMS London Camp. First and foremost, give all praises and glory to Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai Bashem Rakakadash, double honors unto the apostles and elders of the great millstone, blessings to the hopeful elect. This is just a scene from a previous movie done a few years back called The Fifth Wave. And basically, he's going into this Mark of the Beast system, which is the RFID chip. And, you know, martial law, man, a type of time of civil unrest. And then when Esau's going to gather a whole bunch of Jakes, slap them on buses like these little kids that he's showing you in the scene right here, kill off the parents, and they slapped all the children on the buses, school buses, and they're about to throw them in concentration camps to get chipped, man. And he's going into that scene right now. So this is the time, you know, Jacob's trouble is right. It's here, it's nigh at hand, man. You know, these prophecies ain't tarrying no more, man, as the scripture says. You know, it's living proof right now that the RFID chip is the mark of the beast, man. More than ever before, because they're actually pushing this cashless society to the max right now. You know, and I'm sorry about the quality of the video. I'm just using my phone to record real quick. But yeah, man, I just wanted to do a quick upload because I'm just watching this movie and I just came across this scene right now and it reminded me of an old sit down, a previous upload I did where I went into the Mark of the Beast and the martial law, you know, scenario, which we're currently going into, man. You know, this is the time of Jacob's, this is the time of, you know, war, man. You know, not time to be asleep. It's not high time to wake up out of sleep, man, you know. Because our salvation is nearer than when we first believed, roughly paraphrasing from Romans 13 chapter. But anyway, I'm just going to let this clip scene play. And, you know, and just upload it. Brothers have seen, man. But, you know, brothers have seen this film from way a couple of years back anyway. So I'm sure they know about this RFID chip scene in this movie. You know, she's about to put the microchip in his neck, as the scripture says. Take a deep breath. Right hand or in your forehead, man. You know? So this is no joke, man. This is light. This is, as I said, this truth, this prophecy is alive and kicking, man. And it's not a joke, man. These things are going to come to pass. Why? Because our Lord, Yahweh Shai, is going to cut through the heavens and he's going to come and deliver his elect and destroy those that take this chip, meaning the two-thirds of Israel and the other nations, man, the kings of the earth. He's going to rule over them, man, with a rod of iron. And, you know, and the heirs, the joint heirs, being the hopeful elect, they're going to be joint heirs with the Lord, you know. So that's the ultimate blessing, you know, of a man being in this truth, man. You're going to receive your reward, as the scripture says in Revelations 22 and 12, that your reward is with the Lord, man, you know. So our works are not done in vain, man. We just got to keep enduring, keep pushing this word, man, to the end of this bitch, man. We're at the very end. You know, but anyway, I'm going to close out, give all praises and glory to Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai. And until next time, I say Shalom.